Hi guys! Kumusta po kayong lahat? So, I hope you all safe and healthy. So, it's me again, Nana Normal, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So, for today's video guys, I will show you how to lock and unlock our Facebook profile para hindi siya ma-stalk ng mga stalker natin. So, but before anything else, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So, let's start it. So, okay guys, let's start na. So, first of all, open your Facebook profile. So, yan. So, pag open nyo sa Facebook profile, hanapin nyo yung tatlong dots. So, ang next step is, hanapin nyo yung settings. So, scroll down lang pa guys, hanggang sa mahanap nyo yung settings. So, ito yung settings. So, pindutin yung settings guys. Next naman is, hanapin natin ang profile locking. So, ito na guys, yung profile locking. Limit, we can see your photos, posts, and more in one state. So, lock your profile. Make your photos and posts more private in one state. So, kung ayaw nyo magpa-stalk guys ng mga kaaway or etc. So, ito na yung the best way. Lock your profile. So, pero sa katulad kong small YouTuber, no need to lock my profile kasi kailangan ko ng mga views na galing sa stalker. So, dagdag views natin sila guys. So, okay, continue tayo guys. How locking works? So, only friends will see the photos, posts, and story on your profile. Only friends will see your post size, profile picture and cover photo. People you're not friends with will see a maximum of 5 profiles details. So learn more in the help center. So no need to learn na guys. So pindutin natin yung lock your profile. So try lang natin guys. So ito na guys, you lock your profile. Only your friends can see the photo and post and story on your profile. So, pindutin natin yung okay. So, ano sa baba ng pangalan natin guys is, ayun na, your profile is locked. So, yan. So, para ma-ano natin is, i-log out muna natin guys. So, i-open natin yung pangalawang account natin. So, may pangalawang account tayo para pang, ano, pang-stock na pang-stock rin. Pang-stock ng ano natin, ng isang account natin. Tapos, pag ano na rin, kapag bored tayo, i-message na rin natin yung mga sarili natin. Ay, Diyos ko. So, okay guys, nandito na tayo sa isang account ko. So, next, i-search natin si Nana. So, hindi kami friend ni Nana dito. So, ayan. Nana, si Normal, this profile is locked. So, dahil di kami friend ni Nana. So, ayan. So, yan lang yung makikita ko sa mga friendless ni Nana. So, kapag pindutin ko yung profile picture ni Nana is, hindi ko siya makita. So, Nana lock her profile. So, ganyan siya ka. Ganda, guys. So, diba? No more stalker na, guys. No more stalker na. So, kahit na yung ano cover photo, kahit pindutin niyo yung cover photo, hindi rin siya makita. So, 'di ba? It's the best, guys. Talaga tong bagong pakulo ni Facebook. So, tapos na tayo, guys. So, sa ngayon naman, ituro ko sa inyo kung paano i-unlock kapag sawa na kayong i-lock or gusto niyo nang i-public yung ano niyo, Facebook profile niyo. So, ito rin madali lang rin. So, mag-back to original na tayo, guys. So, mag-back tayo sa original na Facebook account natin. So, yun rin. So, hanapin yung tatlong dots. And then, next, guys, is hanapin yung settings. Ayan, settings and privacy. So, sa settings tayo, guys. Ayan. So, scroll nyo lang pababa. So, ito yung profile locking. So, pindutin natin yan, guys. So, ayan na. Your profile is locked. So, pindutin na nyo natin yung unlock, guys. Ayan. So, kapag i-unlock na natin, so, when you unlock your profile, your setting will be returned to the way they were when you lock your profile on May 30, 2021. Any changes you made after you lock your profile will stay the same. So, unlock na natin. No need na nating i-lock yan, guys. You unlock your profile, more people may see your photos, posts, and story on your profile. So, okay. Because I need more views on my YouTube channel na nakapost dito sa Facebook ko. So, yun lang guys. I hope na may natutunan kayo sa mga ayaw magpa-stalk dyan. So, yun na guys, yung pinaka the best way. Lock your Facebook profile. Okay? So, hanggang dito na lang tayo, guys. So, once again, thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So, God bless us all. And see you on my next video, guys. So, bye-bye!